The time is almost here. The signs of my arrival are at hand. The fall of an empire. The rise of the corrupt. But one key remains. Mike and Summer have got to get back together.
Where are they?
Amy, what is going on?
Mike and Summer are missing. That means they're either shacking up somewhere or plotting our murders. And honestly, given the choice, I'd rather die. I
feel like I should pick up smoking just so I can smoke after sex.
Well, sure, one of our friends smokes, even though it's 2015 and we know heroin is probably safer.
We owe a lot of people a lot of new coats.
All of these coats, and not one of them had a condom.
Thanks for ruining some coats instead of impregnating me.
Hey, listen, I am on our side in this controversy, and even I think our breeding would be a bad idea. That kid would have too much to prove and an unnatural predilection for doing shots out of people's body parts. Summer, we bad people.
Considering this party turned into a celebration of our severed union and we just soiled some of our friends' clothes instead of just not having sex with each other, there may be some validity there, yes.
I sure hope this is the coat of someone I wanted revenge on. I'd feel bad if I had sex in the coat of an innocent bystander. Summer, what are we doing?
We're doing what exes do. It's perfectly normal to hook up with your ex. Putting two people who used to have sex in a room with each other in a flat surface is a recipe for disaster. When I rekindled with my high school boyfriend, we played a whole game of pool without using any sticks.
Yeah, but is having secret revenge sex on other people's keys really what we want to do? Wait. Yeah.
Amy, let's just think about things before—
Peter! The fate of the free world is in our hands! Leave no stone unturned! If they're boning under one, we need to know.
Feel like we share blame for not locking the door.
They gave us the opportunity to change.
I made my choice.
Our council has reached a consensus. Is there any chance at all that you two are getting back together?
Yes.
We have no choice but to separate you. Block the exit.
You know, this is starting to feel less and less like an engagement party.
Mike, you'll be coming with me. Summer, you can stay here with Peter.
Mike! What? No!
Mike, you don't have to do this.
Summer.
I love you, okay? And if this is what I gotta do to prove that, then this is what I'm doing.
Like the Movies, a poem by Summer Riviera. All my life, I've been told that life isn't like the movies, that the events on screen could never be the events that happened to me. I say bullshit. If we were all kinder to each other, life would be like the movies. If we all took chances we would never take, life would be like the movies. If we gambled on love against all odds, life would be like the movies. So stand up for what's right. Make that last-minute dash to the airport and bet it all on black. Because way deep down, we all want life to be like the movies.
This is weird. It is weird that you have this.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
It's a little, like, super Shawshanky in here. I haven't seen the movie, but I assume that's what it's like.
You and Summer hate each other on a very deep level. You were yelling at each other on the way up to the house. We all heard it.
Every couple fights. I assume you and Peter fought over the decor of this torture chamber.
I know you think we're overreacting, but I've never seen either of you more miserable than when you were together. I know she seems great now, but you are not meant to be together. Sit in here and think about that.
Is my being in here gonna be like a long-term thing, or?
Thank you, Roberta.
Peter, can I stop you before you even start?
I'll allow it.
I know that there are a truckload of reasons that Mike and I shouldn't be together, and that you probably have that list engraved in stone or ready to be tattooed on my eyelids, but Mike and I have shared so much together. We've been together forever. I can't really remember living my life without him there. He's as much a part of me as anything else in my life.
I get that. I do. But humor me for just a moment. Right now, I want you to think back to when you first decided to break up with him. Just really think about it.
Was yours.
That's good. Just a theoretical question here. Do you think Amy picks up hitchhikers and murders them?
So, now that you've had time to think, what do you have to say?
Love is a blowfish. It's cute, but it's covered in spines. People want to eat it, but if you don't cut it exactly right, it's poisonous and you'll die swallowing. Mike is the love of my life so far. There is no one on earth who knows me better and no one that gets under my skin more. I want to drown him as much as I want to hold his hand. So, for now,
party. Amy killed these two. We all agree to look the other way, yeah?
Any chance at all that you two are getting back together?
Yes.
Yes.
Then we have no choice but to separate you. Block the exit.
Let's
let's try that one again.
Can we just move out of the way?
Okay, camera cuts.